Thai enclave and Vista Oceania. MMRF, a real estate conglomerate created by the coming together of Mayflower Enterprises, Mount Housing and Infrastructure, aims to create world-class spaces that continually set new benchmarks and exceeds expectation in every way. MMRF has chalked out an ambitious growth plan and is confident of setting new standards of excellence in the field of reality and infrastructure development. Now, I would like to invite the directors to talk about the projects and their future plans.
On behalf of MMRF Realty and Infrastructure Private Limited, I have great pleasure in welcoming you all for this first press meet conducted by our company in Chennai. MMRF Realty and Infrastructure Limited is a conglomeration created by coming together of four most renowned promoters from Coimbatore and Tamil Nadu, namely Mount Housing and Infrastructure Limited, Mayflower Enterprises, Many Realtors, and Valleyland Foundation. The promoters have several decades of valuable experience and expertise in the field of real estate domain. Our aim and goal at MMRF is to have strong value systems and high quality standards with keen attention on fine details to ensure that every project that rolls out of MMRF is a landmark by itself. We at MMRF value the customers the most and keep our customers in mind for all the things we do. All our projects are designed giving the finest and the fullest value for money and satisfaction to our clients. MMRF Realty and Infrastructure Private Limited has great pleasure in announcing the launch of the first two residential projects, namely Sai Enclave and Vista Oceania in Chennai. Sai Enclave is a project strategically located at Sittalapakkam. It is designed by renowned architect AAD Architects, Chennai. The architects have done good architecture work for most of the leading promoters in the real estate sector. Sai Enclave consists of 44 apartments with one bedroom, two bedroom and three bedroom units ranging from 700 square feet to 1300 square feet. This project would be a landmark project with amenities like fitness center, power backup, and lush green landscape. The total construction area of Sai Enclave would be 46,660 square feet and would be in the price range of 28 lakhs to 48 lakhs. Vista Oceana is a semi-independent luxury residential villa project. It is very strategically located between the busy IT corridor of Chennai and peacefully located near the backwaters of Muthukkaduvu Lake. Vista Oceana has world-class amenities like clubhouse, swimming pool, wide landscape, generator power backup, and many more amenities. The price range of these luxurious villas is between 1.45 crores to 1.56 crores. The size of the villa varies from 2,400 square feet to 3,200 square feet. There are 19 luxurious ultra-modern villas in this project. These are the two projects which we will be launching immediately, and our company has many plans to launch projects in the years to come. The immediate next project that would be launched is in the month of July, which would be around 200 crores worth. We also have plans to launch many projects back to back, and the details of which would be shared with you, with the press, as and when it is launched. We have a PPT presentation of these two projects which are being launched now, and I would request our CFO, Mr. Shakti Vairavan, to present the PPT. I once again welcome all of you present here. Thank you.
The CEO of MMRF. I welcome all of you today for our press conference. And I have a small PPT about our company, about our directors and our future projects and our current projects also. I would like to start out with the elements of the four essential elements of life, that is water, land, air, and fire. And what happens when all these four join together is magic, and magic is bound to happen. For us, the four elements of nature are, we would like to refer our parent companies as the four elements of nature. They are Mayflower Enterprise, Mount Housing, RRPF, and Fairyland. And when these four forces come together, is the birth of our company, new company, MMRF Realty and Infrastructure Private Limited. MMRF is a consortium of four leading real estate developers from Coimbatore. I'm just going to introduce each of the directors and their companies. We have Mr. Mohan from Mayflower Enterprise Private Limited. Mayflower was established by Mr. A.N. Venkatachalam in the year 1985, and now it is under the leadership of Mr. V. Mohan, the managing director of the company. The company has grown to become a leading developer offering gated communities, independent villas, and townships. They have completed approximately 3 lakh square feet in commercial projects, and they have done about 17 lakh square feet in residential projects, all put together, block 84 flats. Mayflower Kaladi, one of the leading developers in Coimbatore. I also would like to bring to your attention that Mr. Ramesh Bafna is also the Vice President of CREDAI Tamil Nadu. Mount Housing have completed 10 residential projects in square feet terms about 5 lakhs, and they have ongoing projects. Their completed projects are also, namely the reputed projects are Green Paradise, Ratna Mountain, and at Ganapati in Coimbatore. And Ramanium is started Ramani Realtors in the year 1987 with his father, Mr. S. Venkatraman. Today the company has about 4,000 satisfied customers, and they have completed about 4 million square feet till date. this doesn't stop there. Their ongoing projects are residential apartments and tertiary constructed across, it is about 1 lakh square feet, 256 apartments at Singanallur, Green Park at Ganapati for about 1,20,000 square feet, and Mayuri Phase 2, an educational institution and IT majors constructed across 1,50,000 square feet. And finally, we come to our Perryland Foundation Private Limited. Perryland was started by Mr. Saravanan in the year 2002, and today is also a leading builder in Chennai. With success in projects in Chennai, Mr. Saravanan and Perryland have spread their wings to Hosur and Coimbatore. They have completed 14 residential projects comprising of 500 flats and also 40 individual and duplex units spanning across 6,50,000 square feet. They have ongoing projects mainly in the Velachery Medavakkam site and ongoing projects in Coimbatore also. With this, we would like to talk to you about what MMRF is. MMRF aims to create world-class spaces that continually set new benchmarks and exceed expectations in every way. What will evaluate the goodwill of MMRF is its strong value system, unparalleled quality standards, and the keen attention to finer details that will ensure every project stands out and adds greater value to life in so many spectacular ways. With this, we'd like to present to you both our projects today, which is Sai Enclave and Vista Oceana. Just off OMR, total square feet which we plan to construct is 46,660 square feet. Sai Enclave, as Mr. Ramesh, BPOs and IDS companies. As also informed, the price ranges from 28 lakhs to 47 lakhs. The abodes at Sai Enclave are built to continually impart peace and happiness, making them an ideal investment to our customers. Sai Enclave also offers a magnificent blend of amenities and facilities. Each home at Sai Enclave is an abode of infinite enhancement with a host of world-class amenities created for every member of the customer's family. Landscape gardens, children's playing area, fitness area, 24-hour security, treatment plant for purified drinking water, and power backup for common areas. Also Sai Enclave is close to Global Hospital, Medavakkam Bus Station, Satyabhama University, Sholinganallur Junction, PSPB School on the OMR, and the DLF Garden Shopping Mall, which is coming up currently. With this, I also launched our second project amidst the scenic Muthukkada Lake at Padur in Chennai. Villas range from 2,400 square feet to 3,200 square feet, where total construction area is about 53,901 square feet, which includes also a clubhouse, amenities and facilities. It also offers landscape gardens, a child play area, a fitness area, 24-hour security, treatment plants for purified water, power backup, indoor games, gym, outdoor party facility, intercom facility, swimming pool, etc. The Vista Oceana is also very close to the Sirsari IT Park, which is about 2.3 kilometers away, Chetnad Health City, which is 4 kilometers away. The Omar Road is the main road, is 1.5 kilometers from our property. The Gateway International School is only 1 kilometer away. Kelambakkam is 3.5 kilometers away. Post the announcement of these two projects, MMR will soon announce its next project, which is a 6.8 acre project off OMR, It has about 450 flats and they range from square feet 575 to 1350. They include 1 BHK, 2 BHK and 3 BHK apartments. MMR also in its long-term goals has a township plan, and details will be given to you in a short while. The projects in respect to the township will be coming in phases and will offer living units that will be close to proximities to colleges, IT companies and hospitals. The township will be a self-sufficient with real estate establishments, a CBSE school, an exclusive clubhouse, a swimming pool and a gymnasium, and will have all world-class amenities in it. Thank you so much for your time. I leave the floor open, and if any of you have queries, you may please ask our directors. Thank you.
we four are like-minded people for the past 2 decades of friendship. So we are planning for past. So we are planning for past 3 or 4 years, and it has come to the conclusion now. And as far as this MMRF is concerned, this is our dream, and we want to bring this consortium so strong in future.
So are there plans to create budget homes in the range of 10 to 15 lakhs?
Sir, we are here, actually we want to cater only the lower and middle income group so far, and maximum we try our best to cater them. That's our ambition also.
What is the cost in both these projects? Sayam, Clever, Ocean.
What is it?
Square foot. Thank you.
Square foot. The Sayam Clever is about 3,600 rupees per square foot.
3,600
per square foot. Vista Ocean is a semi incapacitated villa. It is about ranging from 5,300 to 5,500.
When the project getting completed?
We will be starting immediately.
Okay. Within,
the duration is about 21 months.
21 months.
Booking is now, how many months you want to close?
Yes, promoters, we would like to close it.
And we don't like to speculate on projects.
Okay.
As on first come, first serve, we will complete the same.
We want a booking first.
What is the equity capital of the company?
Pardon?
What is the equity capital?
See, all four equally invested in this project.
It's a private company.
It's a private company, yeah. All the four companies joined in the promotions. And all the projects have been approved by all the banks. Because we are quite good for the past 25 years. We have successfully completed so many projects. So most of the banks are backing us. And the same banks have accepted to accept the same relationship.
There is already intense competition in Chennai market.
Yeah.
How do you feel confident that you can really have an edge over others?
There is a competition, definitely the quality and the other things, definitely we will be edging on to all those things.
And so you four directors already exist in the business, okay?
Yeah.
And
yeah.
why have we gone in for 44 apartment?
I beg your pardon?
You have gone for 44 houses, isn't it? It's a small project. Why have we gone for it? You could have gone for a
start with the small and go for big. That's better, no? So within 3 months we are launching about 380 flats. 450 flats. By June, July we are going to launch.
So this is just a beginning.
Was it a trial process?
No, yeah, not a trial. It's in the process. Yeah. It's in the process.
So can you comment upon the villas?
Initially we have been doing even 8 flats also. So that's not a any project, it's a project. So
can you comment upon the villas we are going to promote in Ooty?
It is still in planning. We have already acquired the land and we are working out the modalities and the size of the projects. All that is still not finalized. But we will be launching it very soon.
Very soon?
Yeah. Of course, Ooty has its own problems of approvals and other things. We have to see how it can be developed.
But the Haka Committee has to.
It is ultimately has to go through the Haka Committee. So it's a long process.
As far as these two projects are concerned, we got all the approvals initially. We don't have any of these things, and the financial institutions also are approved. That's an important thing in our understanding. We do the project or do the puja or any starting of work after getting all the approvals.
In future, you are coming up with township. Which area you are located?
Of OMR.
Same OMR.
Yeah.
How big is the project? Township? Acres?
Yeah, 6.88 acres.
Six.
Township.
Township is
6.88. 25 to 35 acres. Immediately we are planning about 6.88 acres. Then after 6 to 9 months, we are planning for about 25 acres. A totally self-funded township.
Is any private equity invested in your project or you are looking for
external
funding?
No, right now no private equity is there. It's our own funding, and once the bigger project comes, we might go in for a private equity.
Thank you.
Right now, we don't have any such plans.
How is this year going to be the real estate industry? So this year, how you forecasted in your internal research?
So as far as today the market is concerned, I cannot say it's a boom. And it's good actually. And for the budget houses, it's doing good. So we are concentrating only for budget houses. So as far as we are concerned, there is, as far as the forecast is concerned, budget houses will go easily compared to the high-end listings. So we are concentrating on budget homes.
And this is we feel that this is the right time to enter into any good market, because it's not too much of a boom. A boom is always a bubble which can burst any time. We are at the right time and we are at the right place.
So how is the market in Coimbatore?
Coimbatore market also is good. It's an investor's market. It's not an investor's market. It's an actual user market. So there's no much of speculation in Coimbatore.
Any questions, sir?
Good evening, everybody. On behalf of MMRF, I have great pleasure in presenting the vote of thanks. I thank the media and each and every individual present here for this press meet. The media is a bloodline of any business and organization. It is a press that takes our messages to the masses and thereby helping the business to grow. It is a press acts as a catalyst between the organizations and the public at a large. The press has very important and responsible role in the growth story of the organizations. In today's world, a mass communications without the press and the media, it would be impossible to reach our message to the projects across to the public and prospective buyers. We at MMRF fully acknowledge this and thank each and every individual represent the media and look forward a good partnership in our success. I also thank the hotel management and staff for the fullest cooperation. I would like to thank the PTP 3D model for the cooperation. I thank the PR agency Imprimis Private Limited for all the arrangements to make this press meet as a grand success. I thank the backdrop showcase which is done by Space. They have done a good job here. And also, I would like to thank all the members of MMRF, Realty and Infrastructure Private Limited, for giving a wonderful cooperation for this, the press meet. Thank you, all of you.
I am Ramesh Bafna, from Director of MMRF. This is a company which has been formed by four promoters from Coimbatore, namely Mount Housing, Mayflower, Ramani Realtors, and Fairyland Foundation. We have been doing projects not only in Coimbatore, but in various parts of Tamil Nadu. We four have joined together to make, to build mega projects. To start with, we are starting in Chennai, and immediately we are launching two projects, namely Vista Heights, Vista Oceana and Sai Enclave. Vista Oceana is an independent villa project, Sai Enclave is 44 apartments, which is off OMR Road. We have lot of the projects to be launched. Immediately in June, we are launching a project, which is which would be around 450 apartments and spread over 6.8 acres of land. And we have a township project also lined up, which would be
launched by the year end or beginning of next year. Thank you.
What I like to say? Yeah, MMR of again, the Fairland is one of the partner in MMRF. We are all already is in Coimbatore. We have done projects.
Cut the camera.
I'm seeing. Okay, okay. So this is the first time actually we all together doing a projects in Chennai. Hopefully we are coming up with many projects very soon. That will be later. We will announce all the things.
And he's the man, main man for procuring the lines.